The Hinds County DA says the shooting death of Detective Eric Smith could be headed to a grand jury. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick found out why.
It may be.
Hinds County District Attorney Robert Smith says he wants more eyes on the case.
But we're satisfied that it is a murder-suicide. But just in case we want a neutral party to listen to those facts.
Investigators say Sergeant Eric Smith died in April when police say gunman Jeremy Powell shot and killed him, then turned the gun on himself inside Jackson Police Headquarters. The DA says he's seen the tape.
Would this have anything to do with the female detective that was in the room?
No, absolutely not. We're satisfied that this was between the suspect and the detective.
Smith says detectives thoroughly investigated the deadly shooting. He says the tape could be released after the grand jury is done. In Hinds County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
A fallen officer's memorial ceremony will take place tomorrow at 10 a.m. at JPD headquarters. That memorial will include Detective Eric Smith.